The story of Esther is the only book of the Bible in which the name of God is never spoken. The Jewish people are saved from Haman's plot not by a divine revelation, but by an orphan girl who finds her voice. In a time when we don't easily see God's miracles, the story of Esther can be a gentle reminder that the story of God is not over. Sometimes the voice of God is the voice of our best friend asking, "What were you made for, if not for this?"